Are you guys looking for an extraordinary Christmas experience? Go to where the season meets the sea and waves of holiday spirit splash over you at SeaWorld's Christmas Celebration. Our LA Chica girl drove down to San Diego to give us a glimpse of this wintry wonderland. Happy holidays, Rachel! Chica mo na yan.
Hello mga ka-nation! Do you already feel the Christmas spirit? Ako, ramdam ko na. I'm here right now at SeaWorld in San Diego kung saan Paskong Pasko na. Samahan niyo po ako as I join Shamu, Santa, and the rest of the gang at this year's SeaWorld Christmas Celebration. Ako po si Rachel at ito ang inyong LA Chica. So, Pasko na. What do you look forward to during holiday season?
Well, of course, una-una, siyempre, family. I mean, you know, it's very rare na magkakasama kami ng family namin during Christmas. Lalo na ako, nasa military ako. So, military appreciation ng SeaWorld. We took advantage of that. And siyempre, para mag-enjoy din mga bata.
Siyempre, yung mga simbang gabi, yan, yung mga puto bumbong, sana makakain kami noon.
Maging family together, maging ano, everybody will be healthy.
Yes.
Thank you, bye-bye!
Hi, Santa!
Hey, how's everybody?
Christmas doesn't seem complete without Santa Claus. That's why SeaWorld makes sure that we get the chance to be with Santa during this holiday season.
Maligayong Pasko!
When you visit SeaWorld, the number one thing that people want to do is to visit Santa. We've actually done away with the lines. Guests can pick up a pager, so they don't have to wait in line for, you know, up to an hour at a time, you know. And they can get out in the village and just enjoy what we have to offer. All of our shows have some kind of Christmas overlay this year. We have Shamu, of course, during the day. It's the daytime show. But at nighttime, we have Shamu's Christmas Miracles. And that's the entire Shamu family is sharing the joy of what the holiday season really means. And then over at Sealand Otter, we have Clyde and Seymour's Christmas Special. You know, they get up to their usual hijinks, so they, you know, poke a little bit of fun at the holidays. And of course, Dolphin Island Christmas. It's the dolphin show with a Christmas tropical twist.
You better watch out.
We have the Sesame Street Christmas. That's for the young ones and the young at heart. Abby Cadabby, which is the fairy elf, she doesn't know what Christmas is because they don't have it in Fairyland. Emil and all of his friends, they help explain what Christmas really means.
With all of the holiday-themed attractions and festive decorations, SeaWorld is sure to fill our eyes with beautiful sights and our hearts with fun and unique memories. And to complete this perfect holiday experience, they make sure to fill our tummies with their super yummy culinary creations.
We pride ourselves on making, you know, food an attraction. I know we come for Shamu, but you stay for the food, and that's exactly our slogan. We said we're going to make a turkey cafe. That means the entire menu is nothing but turkey, and we wanted to show something different than just a big old turkey on the bone. So what we came up with is items like turkey wings over here, turkey fries.
Look at that!
Turkey pot pie. Oh my God, we have been selling so many turkey pot pie. Our turkey burgers over here. But then we have holiday dishes throughout the entire park. You roam around, you play, you go to the shows, you eat, and now you feel like you have to have some dessert.
What's a theme park without a funnel cake?
That's right. But for the holidays, we kicked it up another level. We went ahead and made a chocolate brownie macadamia funnel cake. And you get it with some ice cream and some whipped cream on top, and this is just amazing.
This year we're actually very excited to be a Toys for Tots donation site. So guests can actually bring in a suggested $10 toy and then donate it, and they will get a free child's admission with a paid adult. And so we're collecting toys from up until December 13th. And then guests can use that pass until the end of the year, December 31st. And you know, speaking of gifts, you know, the perfect gift for a guest to give to their family is you can pick up a fun card, and that'll actually get you free admission for the rest of this year and all of 2016. And then not only that, if you buy now up to December 31st, then you can get free parking, everybody lives free parking, from January through March, and a souvenir cup, which will get you a discounted refills throughout the park.
I sure had a fun and delicious experience here at SeaWorld, thanks to these hardworking and dedicated team members. So from us here at SeaWorld, we all want to greet you, Maligayang Pasko! Ako po ulit si Rachel para sa inyong LA Chica. Bye!